had him. That lapper got you.
If I could have got around him, I'd have had him, but...
Oh, dude, I know.
I'd catch him in a corner, and I'd be like right there, and he'd take off on the straight, so I'm like, God!
Woo! Good shit, dude.
I don't think I've ever ridden this thing that hard.
Oh, yeah, I can tell you're pushing it back there.
Dude, through like 12?
Yeah. I want, dude, you closed like 45 bike lengths on the brake, so I'm like, go get him, buddy!
Going through like
I thought you had him down there. 12, I thought 13. You were in front of him.
Man, that lap traffic was there, and I tried to... He was hung up, they were over here, and I was trying to squeeze on the inside, and the lap guy just went, whoa, golly.
I'd have just fucking yard sales.
I could have, but I would have went off track. I mean, I was like right there, I was like, ah, come on.
Smart.